Today, we learn some more office vocabulary. This is a laptop. This is an HDMI cable to connect the laptop to a second screen using this HDMI port. This is the power cord to supply the laptop with power. This is the Ethernet cable to connect the laptop directly to the router for faster internet using this USB adapter. This is a headset. This is a tablet. This is a bookcase where we can find books and dictionaries. Then we have a printer. And then we have frames.